During the past few years, even though I felt very ill, I have been able to finish my literary work, to which I have devoted almost 30 years. You are the heirs to all my terrors, but you are also the hope that one day Cuba will be free. I am satisfied to have contributed in a very small way to the triumph of that freedom. I end my life voluntarily because I cannot continue working. Persons near me are in no way responsible for my decision. There is only one person, though, that I do hold accountable. Fidel Castro. The sufferings of exile, the pain of being banished from my country, the loneliness, the diseases contracted in exile would probably never have happened if I had been able to enjoy freedom in my country. I want to encourage the Cuban people out of the country as well as on the island to continue fighting for freedom. I do not want to convey to you a message of defeat, but of continued struggle and of hope. Cuba will be free.
I am.
I already am. Reynaldo Arenas.